Is this your command or is it his?
You had him distracted. We saw an opportunity to end this. We had to take it.
No, you put me and those hostages at risk. That's what you did. And that's not how I work. First, we talk.
It was my call. We don't feel this man can be talked down.
Oh, really? I've been here a half hour. How do you know that? With all due respect, sir, I have kept a zero casualty rate for 5 years, precisely because this kind of action is a last resort.
This is not your command, Sabian.
Yeah, that's right. You know what my command is? To get those people out safely. That's my command!
Well, you don't know this man, Lieutenant! He's manipulating this whole situation. Look what he did to Palermo. He's gonna fuck with every single fucking one of you! If we give him enough time, and he knows you'll do it, because he knows how you fucking work.
He's got a point, Sabian. We do have a chain of command here.
Yeah, your chain of command has just given Danny Roman two more hostages. Officers! You could take responsibility if he takes one of them out? Because I don't! They're just waiting to take this over. You want that to happen? So this is gonna be very easy for you. Roman asked for me, and he's gonna get me. We're gonna do it my way, or I walk. I got no truck with leaving you with this responsibility. Now it's your decision, or they're gonna fucking take it over!
Still the ranking officer on the scene, and I will be watching.
Good. You watch. Now do me a favor. Please introduce me to our team.
Attention. This is your chief, Al Travis. I would like to introduce you to the negotiator, Chris Sabian, who as of now has full command.
My name is Chris Sabian, and as of right now, all decisions go through me. No order is valid unless I give it. No action is taken unless prior approved by me. I know we understand each other, and that we'll work together to try to end this safely and quickly.
It didn't work, Ben! I'm still alive, motherfucker!
Danny? It's Chris. Danny, listen to me. Pick up the radio and talk to me, man.
Nothing! Look! You guys with the cameras! You get that? All I asked for was more time, and they tried to take me out! It is the policy of the Chicago Police to resolve all hostage situations with the utmost regard for the preservation of life!
Get his wife. We might need her.
You want my blood? Take my blood! Come on! There it is! Take it!
Chief, they have a shot. We can end it right here.
No one takes that shot. No one. You want to shoot him on national television now?
Move the crowd back. I want the area clear.
Go ahead! Take my blood! Go ahead! Take the shot! I'm getting too close to the truth, and they want to kill me just like they killed Nate.
Chief, give me the order.
Give me the fucking order.
Wait.
Do not take that shot.
What am I?